checking the surfaces here. A little bit windy.
Floater on.
And here we go. Down the runway. Up. Full bounce. Power. Oh, look at that power. Goes and goes. She's only about half throttle. She just moves along. Here we come. Gear up.
Gear up.
She's running on 4S 3250C. Little roll. Sound is awesome. A little up high. Let's try to get her down some. Full speed. Whoa. Like a cat. Very maneuverable. Really nice day today. Good flying skies, but a little windy. This bird's doing fine. Go. Oh yeah. This bird is on 4S. Picks up the sky, that's for sure.
A little hot rod.
A little low pass there. A little roll. Right now I have her on low rates. I need to try her some higher rates next flight. Also, as I get more comfortable with her, I'll keep her down lower. Good job. Nice pass. Another night pass. Gear down.
Gear down.
All three down.
It's our 4 minute mark. To the left, some correction here, but it's not enough. Take off, wave off, wave off. Adjustment. Yeah. lot better. There we go. Nice landing.
Perfect. As a 4 minute flight, she'll do probably about five.
T-28 Trojan is an iconic warbird used mostly as a trainer back in the day. It's 122 meters. Just sounds awesome with the big prop on it. Looks awesome too. There we go. Nice. I'd appreciate it if you would like and subscribe to my channel. Everything you can do helps. Share, and watch all my videos.